Novena to St. Rose of Lima. Day 3. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Glorious St. Rose of Lima, you who knew what it was to love Jesus with such a fine and generous heart. You, whom since infancy, despised the world's vanities in order to embrace his cross. You who loved with unfailing devotion our Heavenly Mother, and professed a great tender dedication to the destitute, serving them the same way Jesus did. Teach us to imitate your greatest virtues, so that we, following your example, could enjoy your glorious protection in heaven. For our Lord, Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns forever. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee, blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.